on this part here, if they come along and then you busy bashing up and then they'll hook you. Make sure your hand is up. When they come to hook you, this hand up, up, up. This hand coming in straight away, in straight away, and then go like that. That be broken the arm right away. Okay, that's very easy. So the first thing you learn to understand is keep your hand one hand up and then come in here, break, body from here, hit, boom, hit him, boom here, and then come back from this side, boom, make the knee coming in. Okay, now the thing you got to understand as well is when that hook come in here and here, this hand still available to hook you. That's why you're going to break this arm. Yeah, so he cannot try to hit you. You can punch from here, boom, boom, boom in here, and boom down here. And that's how you dealt with somebody hooked you onto the head.